Hi, today we are in Golf Mark 7 GTI and I'm going to show you a feature called tilting rear view mirror on the passenger side. This feature should help you park your car when you are in reverse. The passenger side mirror will tilt down so you can better see where you are going, not to hit the curb with your wheels. And right now I'm going to show you how this works. You need to have the control knob set to the passenger side. You need to have your engine on or ignition on, and when you put your car in reverse you will see that the side mirror is tilting down, and when you disengage reverse gear and start to move forward after reaching certain speed the mirror will go back, or you can hit it like this and it will go back to its position, or when you turn off the ignition it will also go back to your normal position. You can control this feature with the control knob on the driver's door. As I said, if you set it to the passenger side it will tilt automatically each time you are in reverse gear. Also on your multimedia system, when you go to car setup and mirrors and wipers, you have this lowering in reverse function for your mirrors, which you can turn off or on. This is useful because in winter when there's a lot of snow and ice freezing on your side mirrors, you want this feature to be disabled, just not to break your side mirrors when you put in reverse if your side mirrors are covered in ice. To enable this feature you can use Carista, OBDeleven, VCDS or any other diagnostic interface that's capable of changing coding and adaptation values of the Volkswagen group cars. At the bottom of the screen and below in the description you can find details about which options exactly you need to change and what are the new required values to make this feature work in your car. Give me thumbs up if this video helped you, and check out my other tutorials for Volkswagen and other cars. Subscribe for future videos and see you soon.